Our bite of the week comes from a man in Portland who was reacting to the sighting of a rat in the Port Antonio branch of the local fast food franchise KFC. Here's our bite of the week.
A little rat running up and down in a KFC. But there's nothing wrong with that. Once a food, you know what I mean? You go find little rat, little roach, little this, little that. But you know, but them say, well, yeah, you know, see, rat no leap.